one of the great things about the canals is all the craftspeople you find. And I've been lucky enough to be moored right next to a fender maker for a lot of the lockdown. So why don't we go and have a look and see what she's up to?
Here, Kathy is finishing a slim side fender, using Swedish fids for tucking in. She uses a natural manila rope for all her products, as synthetic ropes contain an awful lot of plastic, which obviously ends up in the canal water. And the CRT are actively trying to discourage the use of plastic pipe fenders, which are often found in the bottom of locks during renovations.
And then I double tuck mine, which involves going down through the next.
She uses a marlin spike for the second tuck. Not only does Kathy make side fenders, but she also produces stern buttons and bow fenders, thump mats, knotwork keyring fobs and tiller tassels, and for the home, heavy rope door stops. The details can be found in the description box below. Now this is a pretty impressive family by anyone's standards. 19 goslings. Canada geese usually only produce a clutch of 2 to 8 eggs, but 19? Is this some kind of a record, I wonder? There always has to be one, doesn't there? Time to cruise down to Overwater to top up with water. filled with water, time to head back to Coole Pilate. Once again, thanks for watching. Please like, as likes get my vlogs promoted by YouTube. Please share, and of course, if you haven't already, please subscribe. See you next time.